स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ, योर चैप्टर सेवन फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स एक्सरसाइज थर्ड। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द HCF ऑफ सम गिवन क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फाइंड द कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स, देन फाइंड देयर HCF। मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड द कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ दीज नंबर्स, देन वी विल फाइंड द HCF। In second question also, find the HCF of the following numbers by prime factorization method. Means first of all we find the prime factors of these numbers. There are two methods to find the prime factors: factority method and sort division method. So any one method we can use. Question third, find the HCF of the following numbers by long division method. Means in these three questions we have to find the HCF. We have to find the HCF and HCF by using the different types of the method. In this question, we can use any type of method in question 1. But first of all, we will find the common factors, then HCF. In this question, we use the prime factorization method. In this question, we have to use the long division method. So, one by one, let's start the question. Part G and H, I will give you remaining parts, you will solve by yourself. In this question, part H and I will solve. So, start question number 1, part G. Question number 1, part G. Part G is 72 and 48. In this question, first of all, we have to find the common factors. So, let's find the factors first, then find the common factors. So, this is 72. Find its prime factors. No need to find the prime factors. It's a common factor, 72. Factor of 72, use this type of method. Equal to 1 into 72, means a 72. Then 2 into 36, because when we will divide 72 by 2, 36 will be there, and it will be divided by 3 or not. 7 into 9, 9 is divide divisible by 3, divisibility rule we have applied there. So 3 into 3, 2 just 6, and 3, 4 just 12, means 24. Then it is, can be divided by 4 or not. So it will be divided by 4, 4 1 ja 4, 4 8 ja 32. Again, it cannot be divisible by 5, 6, 6 into 12, now 7, 8, 8 into 9, then 10, 11, 12, now start. Numbers are repeated there. It means the factors of 72 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 18, 24, 36 and 72. These are the factors of 72. So, right here, factor of 72 equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 18, 24, 36 and 72. These are the factors of 72. Now find out the factors of 48. Factors of 48 equal to 1 into 48, 2 into 24, 3 into 16, 4 into 12, it cannot be divided by 5, 6, 7, 8, 6, 8, ja. 6 into 8, 6, after 6, this is 7, so this is not divisible by 7, then 8, by 8, it can be divisible by, divided by 8 times, by 8. So, now, the factor of 48 are 8, 12, 16, 24, and 48. So write here factor of 48 equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24, and 48. Now these are the factors of 72 and 48. Now our question, first of all find out the common factors. So how many common factors are there? So write here common factors. Common factors are 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 6, 6, 8, 8, 12, 12, then 24, after 24, 48, 36. Okay, these are the common factors of these two numbers. Then find the HCF. So HCF, the full form of HCF, HCF means highest common factor. Means first of all we will find the factor, then common factor, then highest common factor. It means in these questions common factors we have to find out. So these are common factors. Now which is the highest common factor? So highest common factor is 24. So now this will be HCF equal to 24. This is the answer, HCF. Now similarly part H, your part H is 25 and 90. So first of all find out the factor of 25 equal to 1 into 25 equal to 25. 25 is not divisible by 2, 3, 4, it will be divided by 5. So 5, 5, 25. Now number of factors are repeated, so simply factor of 25 are 1, 5, and 25. Factors of 90 equal to 1 into 90, 2 into 45, 90 divided by 2 gives 45. Then 3, 3 is 9 means 30. 4, 2 is 8, 10. It is not divisible by 4. And 5, 5 is 5, 4 means it will be divided by 5 also. 5 is 5, 4 is remainder. So this is 40, means 5, 8 is 90. 5, 8 is 40, 18, 5 is 90. Then it will be divided by 6 or not. 6, 1 is 6, and this is 30. So 6, then it will be 6, 1 is 6, 3 is remainder, 6, 5 is 30, then means 15, 6 is 90. 7, 8, 9, it will be divided by 9 also. 9 into 10, 9, 10 is 90, and 10, 9 is 90 also. Then factors are repeated now. So its factors are, then factor of 90 are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 9. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, 10, then 15, 18, 30, 15, 18, 30, 45, and 90. These are the factors of 90. These are the factors of 25. So first of all we have to write the common factors. Common factors are 1, 5, 25 is there not, no, only 1 and 5. This is the, these are the common factors. Highest common factor equal to 5 only. This is the answer of this question. Next question. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर टू पार्ट जी. पार्ट जी इज 48, 54 एंड 90. वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द HCF बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. देयर आर टू मेथड्स टू फाइंड आउट द प्राइम फैक्टर्स. दैट इज फैक्टर ट्री मेथड. दिस टाइप ऑफ मेथड इज कॉल्ड फैक्टर ट्री मेथड एंड शॉर्ट डिवीजन मेथड. सो वी विल यूज मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस वी विल यूज द शॉर्ट डिवीजन मेथड. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड आउट द प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ 48. दिस इज इवन नंबर डिवाइड बाय 2. 2 टू जा 4, 2 4 जा 8. अगेन बाय 2 वन जा 2, 2 टू जा 4, 2 6 जा 12. अगेन बाय 2, दिस इज 2 3 जा 6, 3 दिस इज 1. द फैक्टर्स प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ 48 आर 2. 48 इक्वल टू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 3. नाउ प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ 54, दिस इज इवन नंबर डिवाइड बाय 2. 2 टू जा 4, 2 7 जा 14. बाय 3, 3 9 जा 27. बाय 3, 3 3 जा 9. बाय 3, 3 1 जा 3. सो दिस इज 54 इक्वल टू 2 इंटू 3 इंटू 3 इंटू 3. नाउ फैक्टर्स ऑफ 90, दिस इज इवन नंबर. 2 4 जा 8, 2 5 जा 10. दिस इज नॉट एन इवन नंबर. इट कैन बी डिविजिबल बाय 3 बिकॉज 4 एंड 5 इज 9. 9 इज डिवाइडेड बाय 3. इट मीन्स 45 विल बी डिवाइडेड बाय 3 यूजिंग डिविजिबिलिटी रूल. 3 1 जा 3, 3 5 जा 15. Now 3 5 जा 15 डिवाइड बाय 5, 5 5 जा 1. सो इट्स 90 इक्वल टू 2 इंटू 3 इंटू 3 इंटू 5. वी हैव टू फाइंड द HCF. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड द कॉमन फैक्टर्स, देन फाइंड द हाइएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर. सो इन दिस मेथड द टू फाइंड आउट द कॉमन फैक्टर्स इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड बिकॉज दीज आर द प्राइम फैक्टर्स. सो सिंपली फाइंड आउट द HCF. टू फाइंड द HCF, विच फैक्टर इज कॉमन देयर, विच प्राइम फैक्टर इज कॉमन इन ऑल द थ्री केसेस, इन ऑल द थ्री नंबर्स. द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ दीज प्राइम फैक्टर्स विल बी द HCF ऑफ दीज नंबर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द फाइंड द कॉमन फैक्टर्स. दिस इज 2, 2, 2. 2 इज कॉमन इन ऑल द थ्री नंबर्स इन 2. This is 2, there is no another 2, there is not another 2. So 2, 2, 2, this is 3, 3 and 3. So 3 only. There is 3 also, but here is not a 3. Only 2 and 3 are common in all the 3 numbers. So the HCF will be 6 only. This is the HCF of these numbers. Next part. That is H. Part H is 144, 180 and 192. Simply find out the prime factors. 2 7 ja 14, 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6, 2 6 ja 12, 2 1 ja 2, 2 8 ja 16, 2 9 ja 18, 3 3 ja 9, 3 1 ja 3. 180, 2 9 ja 18. By 2, this sequence will be followed. 2 4 ja 2 5 ja, this is by 3. 15 3 ja 3, 5 3 ja 15 and 5 1. And next is 192. 192's factors are, this is even number. 2 9 ja 18, 2 6 ja 12. By 2 4 ja 8, 2 8 ja 16. 2, 2 2 जा 4, 2 4 जा 8, 2 1 जा 2, 2 2 जा 4, 2 6 जा 12, this is 2, 2 3 जा 6, 3 1. Write down these factors. This will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. It's 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. its factors are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Now HCF will be common factors. This is 2, 2, 2. 2 is common in all the numbers. Again 2, 2, 2. 2 is common 2 times. This is 3. Now here is not a third 2. This is 3, 3, and 3. 1, 3 only. Means 2, 2, and 3 are common there. 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 3 means this 3 you can take also. 2, 2, and 3. This will be HCF equal to 2, 2 ja 4, 3 ja 12. Now 12 is the HCF of these two numbers. This is the solution of question number 2. Remaining parts of these two questions and also third you will solve. Now third question, part H. In this question we have to find out the HCF using the long division method. In long division method, we divide the highest number by the smallest one, then check with the second highest number. So smallest one is 264 divides 840. Divide this number, this is 264, 840, 2 4 ja 8, approx 3 time it will be divided. 3 4 ja 12 carry 1, 3 6 ja 18 and 1 19, 3 2 ja 6 and 1 7 subtracted, this will be 8 4. Now 48, this will be divisor now and this will be dividend now. Then 264, this is 48 and this is 264. 26 is smaller than 248, so divide 264 by 48 completely. So this will be 50, approx 55 ja. Now 5 8 ja 40 carry 4, 5 4 ja 20 and 4 24 subtracted, this is 4 2 0. Now 24 is remainder, so make this remainder as a divisor and 48 will be dividend. 24 2 ja 48. This 24 is the HCF of these two numbers. Let's check this 24 with this number. So make the 24 as divisor and 384 will be next dividend. 24 1 ja 24, this is 4 1, this is 384. Okay, now 24 will be divided. Now bring down 4, so this is 144. Divide 144 by 24, this is 144 by 24. 24 6 ja 6 4 ja 24 carry 2, 6 2 ja 12 into 14, this is 144 completely. Now 384 is completely divided by 24. It means 24 divides all these three numbers completely. So the HCF of these two numbers will be 24. This is the answer of these three questions. Means HCF of these three numbers. Now part I. 625, 3125 and 15625. Smallest number is 625, highest number is 15625. You can divide this number by this also. At first of all we will divide, it will be 625 and this is 1500, 6 3 ja, then it can be divide approx 2 time, 2 5 ja 10, 2 ja 4 and 1 5, 2 6 ja 12 subtracted, this will be 2 and 6 minus 5 1, 5 minus 2 3, bring down 5, this. Now 3125 and divisor is 625, so it can divide by 6, 5 ja 30 approx 5 time, 5 5 10 2 carry 1 5 6 30 1 31. It is completely divided. It means the SCF of these two numbers is 625. Now let's check this 3125 by 625. It is already divided. In this case, 3125. If you want to solve again, so no problem. You can solve again also. 3125. It will be divided by 5 times. 5 5 ja 25 carry 2 5 2 ja 10 into 12 carry 1 5 6 ja 30 and 1 31. So the HCF of these two numbers is 25, because 25 divides all these three numbers completely. HCF of these two three numbers is 25. Now question number 4. Fourth question is very easy, that is, find the largest number which divides 3735 and 1155 exactly, leaving no remainder. It means largest number means highest number, and highest number means HCF, highest common factor we have to find that divides these two numbers completely. So simply we have to find out the HCF of these two numbers. Now HCF can be found out by any one method, long division method, short division method, or prime factorization method. Any one method you can follow. So in this question, find out the HCF, that will be the largest number. Question number 5th, 3 wires of length 48 cm, 80 cm, and 96 m are to be cut into equal pieces. Find the greatest length of the piece that can be cut. Greatest length of the piece means highest length of the piece that is to be cut, means 48, 80 and 96. So simply you will write the length of wires are 48 meter, 80 meter and 96 meter, and find the HCF, that will be the highest, means largest length of the wire. Simply find out the HCF of these numbers, that will be the largest length of the wire. Question number 6. Find the largest number which divides 245 and 1029, leaving remainder 5 in each case. Means largest number. When you will see largest and highest, it means it is talking about the HCF. Simply find out the HCF of these two numbers, but in each case 5 should be the remainder there. It means first of all we subtract 5 from these numbers, then when we will divide these numbers by HCF, so 5 will be remainder, because we subtract the remainder first. So first of all we will subtract 5 from these numbers, so this will be 240 and this will be 1024. Then we will find out the HCF of 240 and 1024. After getting the HCF, when we check this question, so this question will be divided by the HCF. 5 will be remainder there in each case. This question I will solve there. Seventh question is, find out the greatest number which divides 28, 41 and 66, leaving remainder 4, 5 and 6 respectively. It means when the first of all greatest number, it means find out the HCF. After getting HCF, when we will divide these numbers by the HCF, so when 28 will be divided by the HCF, remainder will be 4. When we will divide 41 by the HCF, remainder will be 5. When we will divide 66 by the HCF, means largest number, remainder will be 6. So first of all we will subtract these numbers from these numbers. Subtract 4 from 28, subtract 5 from 41, subtract 6 from 66. Then the numbers we will get, find out the HCF of those numbers. That will be the answer there, largest number or greatest number. Question number 6.